Hi, this is Tim with Do-It-Yourself Pest Control. Pet and child safety. So let's make sure that we understand how to use our products in a safe manner. One, you have the label. That's always going to tell you. Number two, you'll always know if you're using a liquid, once it's dry, it's safe. If you're using a dust, you must use the dust according to the label. It's going to be very fine. You really shouldn't even see the dust. So if you're going to do your own pest control, there are some precautions that you can take yourself. And one of the things that I really consider when I look, I notice if there's any bowls with water, I'll just go ahead and pour the water out. And if I can't do that, I'm gonna move it so far away from the wall that they're gonna know that nothing got in it. Same thing with the food. I move the dog food, I move everything away from the wall so that it's not anywhere that a person could think that there could be any kind of contamination. Remember, move the water from the wall or pour it out. Move the food away from the wall. Move the dog bed. When you move the dog bed, one of the safest places to treat is the electrical outlet. The electrical outlet is so easy to treat. You can take the faceplate off of it and treat inside of it. Or if you have a duster like we sell, yes, we do sell one, a B&G duster, it's a little tip that will fit right inside of the little hole. You can dust inside it just a little bit, and that will be enough to solve any issue that you might have with roaches in there or that you may have with ants. We also want to talk about a child's room. If the child's room has balls and toys and Lego and little game things, you know, they do like that all over the place, and stuffed animals, if you don't see any pests in there, normally I will not treat that area. But if you see ants coming out of an electrical socket, treat beside the electrical socket, put it back on, and you don't have to worry about your child coming in contact with it. Let's remember, safety for the children, safety for the pets is paramount. We want to help you to be able to solve your problems. That's why we're here at Do-It-Yourself Pest Control.